गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट इन आईपीसी यूनिट नंबर 8 स्टेबिलिटी इन एग्जांपल नंबर 14.8। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर में आप डेफिनेशंस ऑफ स्टेबिलिटी एंड स्टेबिलिटी क्राइटेरियन जो गया था, तो एना बेसिस पर एक एग्जांपल छे ती आपणे डिस्कस करवाना छे अने एनु रिविजन भी आपणे करीशुं। स्टेबिलिटी क्राइटेरियन एंड डेफिनेशन आपणे कि एना इक्वेशन्स ने बेसिस पर थी आपणे एग्जांपल सॉल्व करीशुं आईरवा। ओके तो स्टार्ट करिए। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो एग्जांपल 14.1। In terms of the 14.3 figure, a control system has the transfer function. Which one? 14.3 is where? This one. Okay, simply G1, G2, and this which is the equations part? This one, C by R is equal to KC into G. 1 plus kc into gh, and then the terms of the particular transfer function in figure 14.1. okay, this is the concept of the stability part. So start kariye apne. Okay, so g1 is equal to 10 multiplied 0.5 s plus 1 by s PI controller, and G2 is equal to 1 by 2s plus 1 for a steel tank mat aipu che, and H1 is equal to for a measuring element without leg. Okay, this is a simply and the part of this figure, this one. Okay, simply this is the concept of this stability and a stability criterion. And equations na part ma bhi jo ishe thi apne revision bhi karvana che. ओके वी हैव सजेस्टेड फिजिकल सिस्टम बाय द एनी इक्विपमेंट द प्लेस्ड एनी कॉन्सेप्ट। ओके वी हैव सजेस्टेड अ फिजिकल सिस्टम बाय द कंपोनेंट्स प्लेस्ड इन अ पार्थनेस फाइंड द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इक्वेशंस एंड इट्स रूट एंड डिटरमाइंड वेदर सिस्टम इज स्टेबल पार्ट। ओके इन द स्टेबिलिटी पार्ट फॉर द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज टू गिव राइट द ओपन लूप ट्रांसफर फंक्शंस। सिंपली ओपन लूप ट्रांसफर फंक्शंस ने एना बेसिस पर थी आपणे जे इक्वेशन्स जोई गया छे, द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द स्टेबिलिटी क्राइटेरियन एंड द डेफिनेशंस ऑफ द लीनियर सिस्टम पार्ट। ओके अगेन रिपीटेड, वी हैव सजेस्टेड अ फिजिकल सिस्टम बाय द कंपोनेंट्स। Which one components is there? The terms of this figure ma apde joyu, the control system has a transfer function. So G1 is equal to 10 multiplied 0.5 s plus 1 by s for a proportional integral controller system. And G2 is equal to 1 by 2 s plus 1 in a steel tank system for h is equal to 1 measuring element without leg. We have suggested a physical system by the components placed in a partner's test and find the characteristic equations and this route and determine whether the system is a stable part. Okay, the step first step is to write the open loop transfer function. G is equal to G1 G2 H is equal to 10 multiplied 0.5 S plus 1 by 2S plus 1. The characteristic equation is therefore 1 plus 10 multiplied 0.5 s plus 1 by s 2s plus 1 is equal to 0. Which is the equivalent to s square plus 3s plus 5 is equal to 0. And the solving the quadratic formula gives that s is equal to minus 3 by 2 plus or minus in a under root 9 minus 20 by 2. The S1 is equal to minus 3 by 2 plus j under root 11 by 2, and S2 is equal to minus 3 by 2 minus j under root 11 by 2. Since the real part of the S1 and S2 in a negative part, minus 3 by 2 for this system is stable. Okay, apart much simply negative system is stable. Okay. Simply, a part of the stability, the concept of stability part, definition is stability, linear system and stability criterion. You know, apne ek vakat revision jo hai liye. This is a concept of stability. It is a previous lecture in the overall response of this control. A system was no higher than the second order system. For this system, the step response must be resemble those of in the figure 5.6 also and the 8.2. In the which is the equations for a most important part is there. जे थर्ड ऑर्डर सिस्टम छे सी बाय आर इज इक्वल टू के सी इंटू जी डिवाइड बाय वन प्लस के सी इंटू जी एच. ओके, इन टर्म्स ऑफ द पर्टिक्युलर ट्रांसफर फंक्शन शोन इन फिगर 14.1 जे आपणे ऑलरेडी जोई गया छे. सी बाय आर बी द कम्स ऑफ द आफ्टर सम एंड रीअरेंजमेंट. सी बाय आर इज इक्वल टू के सी इन अ ब्रैकेट टाउ 3s प्लस 1 फॉर अ थर्ड ऑर्डर रिएक्शन्स ना बेसिस पर थी आ रीते आवशे. तो सी इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय एस के सी मल्टीप्लाय टाउ 3s प्लस 1 एंड एस मल्टीप्लाय टाउ 1 प्लस एस टाउ 2 प्लस टाउ 2s प्लस 1 टाउ 3s प्लस 1 प्लस के सी. ओके, इन द ट्रांसफर फंक्शंस विच वन फॉर दिस ब्लॉक डायग्राम फॉर अ थर्ड ऑर्डर कंट्रोल सिस्टम ना बेसिस पर फॉर एच इज इक्वल टू 1 अपन टाउ 3s प्लस 1 जी इज इक्वल टू 1 अपन टाउ 1s प्लस 1 अने टाउ 2s प्लस 1. ओके, दिस इज अ डेफिनेशन ऑफ स्टेबिलिटी पार्ट फॉर अ लीनियर सिस्टम. મેઇન પાર્ટ તમારે થર્ડ ઓર્ડર સિસ્ટમનો યાદ રાખવાનો છે જે ઇક્વેશન્સના બેઝિસ પર છે. ઓકે, ફોર અવર પર્પઝ અ સ્ટેબલ સિસ્ટમ વિલ બી ડિફાઇન્ડ એઝ વન ઓફ ફોર વિચ ધ અમાઉન્ટ આઉટપુટ રિસ્પોન્સ ઇઝ બાઉન્ડેડ ફોર ઓલ ધીસ બાઉન્ડેડ ઇનપુટેડ. અ સિસ્ટમ લાઇક દેટ ઇઝ એક્ઝિબિટિંગ એન્ડ અનબાઉન્ડેડ રિસ્પોન્સિસ ટુ અ બાઉન્ડેડ ઇનપુટ ઇન અ અનસ્ટેબલ. ધીસ ડેફિનેશન ઓલ ધો સમ વોટ લૂઝ is adequate for most of the linear system and simple inputs that we shall study in a bounded input function as a functions of time that always falls within the criterion and the bound is during course of time. For example, the step function is a sinusoidal functions. Okay, je apne example joisu as example pe revision karya pachi joiye apne stability criterion. Again repeated for this example which is the equations is there for a PI controller system. In the terms of this figure, a control system has the transfer function. Okay, simply equations jo le ek var for g1 is equal to 10 multiplied 0.5 s plus 1 by s for a proportional integral controller system. For a g2 is equal to 1 by 2y s plus 1 for a stirred tank system. H is equal to 1 for measuring element without leg. We have any suggested physical system by the component place is a parenthesis. Find the characteristic equations in a root locus basis and determine whether the system is stable. Okay, the system is a stable and the first step is to write the open loop transfer function. G is equal to g1 g2 h is equal to 10 multiplied 0.5 s plus 1 divided by s twice s plus 1. The characteristics equation is therefore 1 plus 10 multiplied 0.5 s plus 1 divided by s twice s plus 1 is equal to 0, and which is the equivalent to determine there the s square plus 3s plus 1 is equal to 0, and solving by this quadratic formula give these equations. S is equal to minus 3 by 2 plus or minus na equation much hai. So 9 minus 20 by 2. Okay, the 9 minus 20 is equal to 11. So S1 is equal to minus 3 by 2 plus J under root 11 by 2, and S2 is equal to minus 3 by 2 minus J under root 11 by 2. Since the real part of this functions S1 and S2 is a negative, for which is the value minus 3 by 2, the system is a stable. Okay. Now reason part for a stability criterion. Which one diagram for this basis diagram for solving this example? Okay, the purpose of this section to translate the stability definition into a more simple criterion, one that can be used to ascertain the stability of control system of this shown in figure. Okay, this is the equation, criterion equations from the block diagram of this control system we obtain by this method, and this unit, the C is equal to g1 g2 by 1 plus g1 g2 h r plus g2 by 1 plus g1 g2 h multiply u. In order to simply the nomenclature, let g is equal to g1 g2 h, we can g the open loop transfer function because it relate the measured variable b, the set point r if the feedback loop in this figure je upar na block diagram apne joyu is disconnected from the comparator, and the opened in terms of this open loop transfer function equation 14.4. which one equations? The C is equal to g1 g2 by 1 plus g1 g2 h r plus g2 by 1 plus g1 g2 h multiplied u. In order to simplify the nomenclature, let g is equal to g1 g2 h, we call the g is the open loop transfer function because it relates the measured variable b to the set point r in the feedback. The loop of this figure 14.3 is disconnected from this comparator. Okay, if the loop is open, the terms of this open loop transfer function g for equation 14.4, the c is equal to g1 g2 by 1 plus g r plus g2 by 1 plus g u. Okay, the simple principle of for a given forcing function r of s and u of s for above equations basis inverted to the control system response. Now to determine that in this above equations system response equation 14.5 is a stable, it is necessary to test the response to a bounded input. Suppose a unit step change in a set point is applied, then the CS is equal to g1 g2 by 1 plus g by multiplied 1 by s is equal to g1 g2 f of s by s into multiplied s minus r1 s minus r2 and s minus rn. Sorry, so what is the rn, r1 r2 and rn for n root of this equation? So 1 plus g of s is equal to 0. A simple function is that arise for a rearrangement for c s is equal to g1 g2 by s plus s multiply 1 plus g is equal to the kc in a bracket tau 1 s plus 1 plus tau 2 s plus tau 2 s plus 1 divided by the s of in bracket 1 plus kc by tau 1 s plus 1 tau 2 s plus 1 tau 3 s plus 1 रीअरेंज करते इक्वेशन अबव छे एंड लास्ट आंसर इज दैट सी एस ओके द फाइनल इक्वेशन इज दिस बेसिस फॉर एफ ऑफ एस इज इक्वल टू टाउ वन एस प्लस वन टाउ टू एस प्लस वन एंड टाउ थ्री एस प्लस वन एंड मल्टी डिवाइडेड बाय टाउ वन टाउ टू एंड टाउ थ्री ओके एना बेसिस पर आप एक्जाम्पल सोल्व करियो रिविजन पार्ट में जुशु आप वेल्यू कई आए -3/2 और नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में आप जुशु राउट टेस्ट फॉर स्टेबिलिटी थैंक यू सो मच